4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello there.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oh my god.
Got one. Gonna get both though.
Better here.
I can get him again. There's no way he'd fall for it twice, right? Again, coming in, I'm gonna roll through and slam. Goodbye, Moira. Oh. Let him play? No. A Mega over here? There is, yeah. Why is that there, that Mega? I feel like that should not be there. I'm fine. Why can't they be on my main? God damn it. Actually, I probably would have been afraid to do ball on defense on my main. This shrine is so risky.
My argument is charging. Thank you.
Well, they definitely know I'm here. The question is, can they kill me? I keep baiting out his turret mode here. I'm gonna knock Sigan shit forward. I'm knocking support again. I'm gonna mine here too. Get a touch here. I'll touch. I'm going in 3, 2, 1. That's pretty weak. Oh, what the fuck? I'm fine. Fucking fill off the point. Oh, damn. First best. Damn. First time the guy didn't use the crab skin? That's because I'm on my Smurf, because I thought queue times would be faster, and they were not.
Rebounds, rebounds.
Sebastian here. I got supports, healing supports back here. Mine in 3, 2, 1. My ball feels fucking ridiculous right now. Jeez, what is the damage? 7k damage on the ball. That is not normal ball stats. Wish I was on my main. God damn.
Score 0-1. Switching sides.
Ball it is. Now lock hog? No. I could, but I won't.
Alright, soldiers, let's go get it.
3 years less than 3 wasop.
Pretty much every top 500 of our supporters at least one ult. I'd say not every, but most do, just because. I mean, for me, it's personally, I have one that I play on, like, I always like playing on my main on stream, and I literally never play on it off stream. So this is normally my off stream account. But now that my like main was so high, I thought this would give better queue times, and it don't. Memo has something in his teeth. Okay, go ahead. Yeah, I've said I would never do unranked top 500, so I think that is like just low effort, boring content. Don't get me wrong, I'm sure it's like cool watching like the difference between like a GM, like, you know, like a top 50 player and like Diamond and seeing just how hard they crush. But I've played on Smurfs and Diamond before, trust me. I feel bad playing in those games on tanks sometimes. Why is it fucking that up?
Oh,
She thought she was getting out. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Ambitious Bastion ult. Yo, look at the stutter step! Look at the step! Six and two. Get him the fuck out of my game. Hey, GG's. That would have been like legitimately one of the best ball games I ever had. That's wild that it was like this far into this stream. Play of the game. It's not like they didn't have counters either. They had like bash.